All right, we've definitely got something boiling down here off of Garvin Street. Darn it. Get this camera switched around, right? We've got a big, big fire going on here off of Garvin Street. And I'm going to get in a position where I can get some pictures here. I'm driving right now. This appears to be maybe the old Faultless Caster building. They've got traffic all blocked off, so I'm going to get out of the truck here. You can kind of see that fire roaring right there. So I'm going to park the vehicle and get out. Several people in front of me, of course. So give me just a second here and we'll get out of the truck. Go back and take a look at this. This is off of Garvin Street, just as you come across Diamond there. Let me get my truck all locked up here so I don't lose my valuables. This, I actually just caught it coming down the street. I saw it boiling. I said, man, something's on fire. As you can see, it's really putting up some smoke there. And they do have the street blocked off at this point. Yeah, it's a really boiling now. Trying to get it to zoom in here. But you got, it's not the Faultless Caster building. But that baby is on its way. See how high that cloud cover is going up. What building is that? It is Faultless. That's what I thought, but. I saw it coming down Stringtown. I said, whoa! Yeah.
They said on Evansville Watch that they had to treat it like they did the last workhouse fire. And the last building was collapsed and they had to just pull out and let it burn. Try to keep it from spreading.
I can feel the heat all the way over here, can't you? We got fire personnel all around the block now. I run my own independent news thing on Facebook.
Oh, do you?
I got about 1,100 viewers. Well, not actually watching at the point. I got 1,100 followers.
Yeah. come up. There's several explosions.
Has there?
Oh, yeah.
Gentleman standing here just said that there were several explosions that happened with this. What time did it start?
Well, I came out here. A friend of mine lived down there. He called me about 10:20.
Oh, yeah?
He said, got a whole lot of water pressure here.
Yeah. He said that gas must have seen the fire behind my house. I said, no. I came out here and I've seen it. And the flames were really big. Then it kind of looked like it was getting under control. But now it's coming back.
See if I can get out behind this truck here. So if you're coming down Garvin, you might want to take a different direction. They've got it blocked off. But I can feel the heat all the way over here. And they've got a tanker there that's spraying that fire. You can see where the water originates. And they pointed it right onto fire. This one is definitely not under control yet. And it's just barreling black smoke. They're going to shut down Strength out here in a minute. I just heard them. So I got in here just in time to be able to get some shots. This is just off of Garvin Street, right next to the Faultless Caster building. Yeah, it looks like they got a little of it to go out, but that fire spread it all the way back. See that black cloud there? It's all the way back in there. Down here to see if I can see towards the back here. This baby might be spreading a little bit. Not shooting up as high, but definitely still a danger here. There goes again. Center point just arrived. And from bystanders, they said it started about 10:15, 10:30. Still see that kind of a glow there. So there's some working fire there, but they are starting to get it knocked down a little bit. And I'm going to walk down here just for a second. See what the name of that building is. Fire guys, hard at work. That is the Mel K Electric Company. I think I'm seeing that right. Mel K Electric Company. I've walked by that building several times. Kind of see on this side that fire's coming up a little bit. Back in here, there's some coming up. It was hard to miss this one driving down the street. I mean, that smoke was just up there. Now they got this side knocked down just a little bit more. And still got that thing high in the air. See the guys on the... Something just collapsed. I heard it. Something just collapsed. I'm gonna switch hands here. They're getting it knocked down, but it's not happening quick. Of course, those high flames are being hidden by the smoke now. Appears to me that my battery's getting low, so I'm not sure how much longer we got here. 20%. See, so on the other side of this building, that flame is really shooting up in the air. You can see it in the smoke. Something else just collapsed. I heard it. That got really hot right there. All right, I'm running out of battery power, so I'm gonna go ahead and shut off here. Try to go get a little bit of a charge on it. If the picture goes off, you'll know my battery died. That is humongous. You know, you're talking probably, my guess estimate. So in your best guesstimate, how far is them flames off the ground?
Sixty
feet.
That was higher. Going pretty high. That's going 400 feet.
Some are saying 400 now. But you can feel the heat. It's all the way back to there. I'll switch hands again. On the left side here, it must have spread to another building because it's taken off quick. You can see how high those flames are going in the air right there. directly behind the building too. There's still fire. You can see it right there. But this one over here is just boiling. Something else just collapsed. I would say it was probably right in there. Something else has caught fire back in that area. You can see that spread since we've been here. See if I can zoom out. Now this one's gotten going again. It's really boiling right in there. Just joining me, this is the Mel K Electrical building, the electric company building, which is on Garvin Street as you go north. Quite a few bystanders. So if I go out, what I'm gonna do is get the truck and go down a side street here, see if I can get an angle. I'm not gonna leave till it's out. See, that's fire spread all the way back to that back part of that building there. There went something else. So I'm gonna sign off here and see if I can get an angle in the truck somewhere. Watch for me to pop up. Stay with me.